I want to start by saying that we got what I would say three segments of customers in Kenya Power. There is what we call the industrial and big commercial. Then we got small commercial and a bit of domestic. And then we got our customers also who live in the people settlements, there is the slums. So they all follow different approach. Just a bit of statistics. Out of the 5.7 million customers the CEO has talked about, we've got around 6,300 of industrial and big commercial. Then we got about 315,000, which are pure small commercial. The rest are more domestic, and the guys who live in the people settlements combined. So really, you can say roughly, the out of the 5.7, we got around 5.4 who are now the domestic, and the guys who live in the people settlements. And therefore, you can see the bulk of our meters actually go to those category of customers. I want to start with the big industrial. The big industrial customers, they form the bulk of all our revenues. Really, I can say around 55% of the revenue come from those ones. And those specifics, they require different types of meters, very big meters, which use technical things we call CTs. Those are technical jargon, I don't know how to put it. But they require the small transformers for them to step down the power from the industry to go through the meter, if I can use it in the normal mass language. Those are done by our technicians who require what we call wiring certificates issued by a licensed electrician before they can be able to connect. All meters will be booked from our warehouses, and there is a process for doing that. The commercial, small commercial, and domestic, and when I talk about domestic, these are domestics like now in your house, my house, and any other person, where you might need postpaid meter or prepaid meter, those again will be required to present wiring certificates issued by a licensed electrician. And for this matter, the electricians are licensed by the Energy Regulatory Commission. Various classes. For single phase, the electrician must be licensed class C1 for you to be able to do a single phase connection. When you have done payments and all that is done, then you bring the wiring certificates, and there's something we call supply contract form. This is more to initiate a contract between yourself and Kenya Power for you to be connected. When that is done, then we'll book a meter again from our store by our technicians, take it to where it's supposed to be installed, make inspections. We got two types of inspections. Physical, where you check whether the wiring looks okay, is safe for connection. And we also do some what we call adrubu tests to confirm there is continuity in the circuits within the house for purposes of connecting the meter. When you are convinced all that is okay, then you will connect the meter. For postpaid, there is really no prior arrangements. You will do that connection and bring the documents back to the office for that document to be updated in our billing system for the next month that you start getting the bill. For prepaid, the meter will be booked the way I've just said for postpaid meter. It will be connected, but you know prepaid meter is different because you interact with it by loading credits. When that meter is connected, then it will be through the same documentation. It will be updated into our system, And that's the time when you start buying tokens. Most of these are done by our technicians. However, in the people settlements, this is the GPOP customers, they cannot afford internal wiring. Because internal wiring takes some quite amount of money, and therefore, we issue them with ND boards. An ND board is just a board with a cutout for termination of the cable, and a socket that they can use to charge a mobile phone or any other thing, and one bulb for lighting. In those ones, because wiring cannot be done by a licensed electrician, Kenya Power takes responsibility, and that's why we connect, because Kenya Power is also a licensed electrician. So we can actually connect and inspect on behalf of the customer, more so because we want to assist them to start enjoying the product from Kenya Power.